Mic check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty A Games. Back with another one, y'all, of Callisto Protocol. Yeah. Dead Space lookalike. Let's see, the last time we left off, I don't know when we left off. It's been over a week since I haven't played this game. Some type of creatures infecting inmates in the prison, and then them turning to whatever it is, and we're trying to figure out how to get off this rock. So I'm gonna just leave it at that. So we met up with some people to get to the hangar on the other side of the prison. So I ain't gonna explain too much into it, man. I'm gonna get right into it, man. Before we get in this gameplay, make sure you like the video. Subscribe if you're new, if you haven't. Yeah, man, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first one to watch it. And I'm gonna be right into it, man. The Callisto Protocol.
That's one hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bruh. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
Look, no one said this would be easy. But trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
Look, I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the Dom.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
Alright. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
No, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Shit, I don't got no health. Down. Let's not start making this sound right now.
Selection.
Yes, we got. Can we gear up? a little bit better. Alright, let's go on down here. See what we get. God damn, we going deep in this motherfucker, ain't we? I'm not fucking with it right now. The red pipe. What the fuck is that? Shit stinks. That shit stink like fuck. Oh! Thank you. smell like shit, Jacob. First boss.
Mission 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. Here's a pipe. Leads to tank 6. Yeah. I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
So if we gotta find a way inside, then. Check up here. We get.
It's now approximately 3 hours post-release. The rate of evolution is staggering. Organic camouflage, biophagic secretions, as if it's adapting to the environment, or adapting the environment to itself.
I hope we find this doctor to get some more. How can I say it?
Yeah, I need to find another way.
Yeah, I hope we can find this doctor so we can figure out what the fuck is going on around here. Because it sounds like she's like the key to what this stuff is. What the fuck is that? Get the fuck up out this water. This nigga's playing with us. Thank you.
online.
Put some more ammo into that bitch. What the fuck is that? These little fuckers. This game gives you the feel of Dead Space, but it's really not Dead Space. Because Dead Space, they don't let you breathe. They do not let you breathe. They become throughout the vents. Every part of the board. They become out the vents too. But not like them. See you. Oh, I see you over there. What we doing? What we learn? Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Never did you fuck me up like that, though. Thank you. check over here. I might be missing some shit. Also, oh shit, oh damn, okay, oh shit, sweet over here. You want to grab me like a bitch. Fuck, nigga. My shit off. These niggas thinking they can ambush me. Shit's sweet over here, cuz. Nigga, where's the fuse? I see you coming. I already knew you was coming. Bitch. Get some of that. Give me that. Bullet! You can't see. I'm on your ass. I'm on your ass. Drop that. I need that. that. Get that. Open that. We gonna get in that. That area is too goddamn big. We all know when it comes to horror games. My area is that big, so I'm definitely about to go down. Trying to get a getaway.
Should look for that guard.
Jackpot, come on with it.
So hot. So good stuff. And then where is that? Over here.
To shoot the tentacles? Oh, hell. Tentacles and mutation. Okay, explosive tentacles are a warning that the enemy is about to mutate into a stronger form. Mutating enemies have more health and stronger attacks. Shoot the explosive tentacle quickly to kill the enemy. I'll definitely do that. Guard.
Guys.
Listen.
no. shit. It's two of them? Oh, hell no.
Activate ladder control.
Thought I was never gonna make it. Be a wrap for me. I had to do this shit all over again.
Oh shit! Come on! Come on!
Woo!
Hatch sealed. Beginning pressure check. This is a pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate valve.
Let's go, Jacob. What the fuck happened? Oh shit! I get hit with one of them things. Oh! I can't see. I can't. Oh shit! Oh shit! Let's get through this alive, Jacob, man. Oh shit. Ooh. Not. Damn. time. Third time's a charm. Damn. Woo. 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 Me. Yeah, take a break, Jacob. Take a break. Not long, but a quick one.
I hate this fucking place.
Shit, we in the same boat. I want you to get out of here just as you do. The pipeline, okay. So he made it through. What is that sound? Before we get through that door, I want to collect some items. Some over there? Alright, we over here. That sounds so eerie, bro. You do it! Shit! Oh my God! come.
Oh no.
Pulling me. Thank you.